Look, we've got a case with no suspects, no motives, and a client that is a total loner. I don't think we're going to get any answers until we find out what's going on inside his head. Why do I have a feeling that might be scary?